bring back all the Mooglets for me, Koopo. Helping us get this Emporium open. You're the best. Not many people know this, but the Emporium's founder, Moog, had a hard time learning how to fly. He ate a ton of Koopo nuts and practiced every day until his wings finally worked. It's such an inspiring story, Koopo.